Catholics today turned up in large numbers for the Christmas Mass at Our Lady of Fatima Kasana Luwero Diocese, where the outgoing bishop, who was recently appointed Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, Paul Semo Gerere, presided over as the main celebrant. The Mass was graced by several dignitaries, including members of parliament, and COVID-19 SOPs were strictly observed. Semo Gerere congratulated Ugandans for weathering the storm of COVID-19 to make it to this year's Christmas Day. He, however, expressed great concern over astronomical cases of teenage pregnancies which have been registered under the COVID-19 induced lockdown. While delivering his sermon, Dr. Semo Gerere asked believers to listen to the message of prophets of God and take this message seriously. He decried Catholics who are losing steam of their faith.
Amasinzizo olw'okuba gaggalwa akumala ebbanga nga tukyasobola okujja, abamu baagerabira, bamanyidde okusomera waka, naye abatasoma bagamba tusomye. Ebitundu ebimu ennaku lw'Omukama tukolerako mirimu, tukwata kidima, tugenda makolero, tukola welding, tuli mu kuzimba. Tukola emirimu egy'amaanyi egitayamba bantu ng'abantu ffenna wamu, naye ekivoola ekitiibwa kya Katonda.
Semo Gerere also took a swipe at security operatives for continuous violation of human rights. He used the Christmas Mass to thank Pope Francis for trusting him with a new appointment and beseeched Catholics of Kasana Luwero Diocese to pray for him to fit in the new office.
Ebinsiibula ate bitangobwa embeera nga nkyali wano. Entegeka y'okugenda e Kampala tennaba kubeera nnuŋŋamu bulungi, naye bishopu bwe bamulangirira aweebwa emyezi ebiri ng'abadde bishopu aweebwa emyezi ebiri okutwala.
Members of Parliament from Kasana Luwero Diocese hailed Bishop Semo Gerere for a commendable job he has done in the area to transform people's lives. Kasana Luwero Diocese will celebrate 25 years next year.